Morning to all. Today we are going to start a new chapter, profit and loss. This is very interesting chapter and it will help you in your real life. We can understand the word profit and loss with the help of an example. Suppose a shopkeeper buys or purchases a pen at rupees 8 and sells it at rupees 12. He has profit or loss? Yes, he has profit. Why? Because he purchases a pen at a lower price and sells it at higher price. Now, what is the profit? ₹12 - ₹8 = ₹4. In second case, if the shopkeeper purchases or buys a pen for ₹8 and sells it at ₹7, now he has profit or loss? In this case, he has loss. Why? Because he purchases pen at a higher price and sells it at a lower price. Now, what is the loss? 8 - 7 = ₹1. He suffers a loss of ₹1.